Taiwan's youngest Paralympic athlete at this year's Paris Games has claimed silver in men's table tennis singles. 17-year-old Chen Po-yen lost to South Korea's Kim Gi-dae in the finals after beating out two Paralympic champions to make it to the gold medal match. This medal means all the members of Taiwan's table tennis team at this year's Paralympic Games have made it to the podium.